What? My God, Chloe! You nearly gave me a heart attack.
It's just me, silly. You ready to hit the town?
Yeah. Yeah, let's go.
Oh, hi. Sorry.
No, 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 no. You guys are good.
So, tell me more about this guy.
Well, we haven't met yet, but he seems perfect.
He sounds perfect, Anna. When do you think you'll meet?
I don't know. I mean, we talked about, like, possibly...
Oh, hi.
Hi. Are you sitting here?
Yeah.
I'm Dylan.
I'm sorry. I have a boyfriend.
Oh, you have a boyfriend?
Yes. Or not?
No, that's okay. We can still be friends.
I'm okay. Thank you.
Why can't you have any friends?
I can. It's just, it's whatever. We're friends. You want my number?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Oh, are you leaving so soon?
Yeah, we have a reservation. Oh, okay.
What?
Okay, okay, bye.
What a creep. You know how guys can be, Anna. Did you really give him your number?
Sadly.
Good job, guys.
Charlie, come on.
He still hasn't texted me, Chloe.
Maybe he just forgot about you. Which is exactly what you should do. Don't let that creep ruin your night. Why don't you go text your new boy toy and go get some sleep? All right?
Okay. Thank you.